If you're unfamiliar with the term DMV, aside from Department of Motor Vehicles, it stands for DC, Maryland, and Virginia. So this is the first time that I am going to be sourcing while traveling out of state. I've already looked up some thrift stores and I'm making a plan to see how many I can visit while I'm here. I'm staying at the Gaylord National Resort and Convention Center right off the Potomac. Never been here before. Used to live on the East Coast, but haven't been back here for a very long time. Let's just say it's a little bit chilly outside. Luckily, we have a rental car and jackets and navigation and that sort of thing, so that I'd be able to find some thrift stores. And thanks for Google and the internet, all you have to do is look up online and you can find all or at least some of the local thrift stores. And surprise, surprise, there's at least three of them within about 10 minutes of where I'm staying. So I've never sourced in Maryland, Virginia, or anywhere around here, only on the West Coast. So I'm curious to see what the selection's like, what the thrift stores are like, what the prices are like, everything really. So I'll be visiting some stores and vlogging about it to see what the outcome is. Should be fun. Have any of you watching this video ever sourced on the road? I've seen a few videos of people, one in particular of a guy who that's what he does. He goes from state to state sourcing. Have any of you, while on vacation or while on a trip, done anything like that? We're actually not on vacation. We're here attending a conference. So it is work slash taking care of kids slash not really vacation, but, you know, being away from home is always nice. It's nice to see what's out here for sending into Amazon to see if it's the prices are any better or anything like that. So we'll see how I do, and I'll keep you posted. Whether you're sourcing at home or sourcing on the road, always remember, keep booking.